What's up? I heard.
All right, so Smiles. You had a fucking post. Hate that guy. Hope he gets fucked up by Elijah or Smart Boy.
This game's already over.
Who do you think they're gonna go? Oh, Marth Falco. Right, I taught Elijah how to play this matchup.
All right, yo, this match is over already. All right.
All right, so.
This thing on?
Yeah, it's on. It's on.
All right.
Sit down, there, Elijah.
What team am I on?
We're on Elijah's team.
Oh yeah? Fuck. Let's go, Elijah.
Sick. All right. Are you gonna go Yoshi?
Should I?
Yes.
All right. Looking real bad for. Wait, what team are we on?
We're on Elijah's team.
Wait. What?
We're on Team Trump.
What candidate?
Wait. Oh, we're Hillary Ringler?
Are we Hillary or Trump?
We're Trump.
All right, we gotta win. We gotta win.
You updated
by like,
it wrong.
We gotta win by like 34 stocks.
Yeah.
We gotta win by 244 stocks.
Yeah, which is, it's kind of.
God. Wait, we're on Elijah's team?
Yes, we're on Elijah's team.
Fucking. Let's go.
Oh, wait. Who are we talking about, Elijah or Spencer?
God, because Spencer. Fucking lame. Oh!
Let's go!
Forward air.
Trump!
Oh, you. Dude.
Mark Taylor him, Elijah.
Yo,
fuck.
Yo, look at Spencer's open-ass mouth.
Oh, hey, Spencer, close your mouth, bro. Close your mouth, Spencer. Close your mouth, Spencer. Hey, yo, Spencer's got a boner.
Fucking back air him.
Let's go, Elijah. Nice. Let's go, back. Smart boy.
Ah. Yo.
Oh. Deport his ass, Elijah.
God.
Deport his stocks, bro.
Don't get fucking four stock. Oh, dude. Oh, my God. Come on. Oh, my God. Four stock.
Don't worry, Elijah.
No, dude.
He has like 200%.
Fucking forward tell him. Oh,
Elijah,
my
don't get
God.
Fucking gimped, you fuck! Yeah! Ah!
Yeah, you got one.
What the fuck?
Alright, Team Hillary boy. Shouts out to Smiles. He's super good. I think he might be one of the best players.
Not as good as Ringler, the Ringman.
Ringler.
Sponsored by Weed Maps. Sponsored by Ringler. Weed Maps. Let's go, Ringler.
Hey, nah, fuck Ringler, bro. Hey, it's a 2 second place FDs from Saturday and Tuesday. All right.
Let's go, Trump.
Let's go, Ringler.
All right, so let me tell
White
you something.
People.
Let me tell you something. Ringler.
All right, Ringler, this is your matchup. You beat Pew Pew You at Summit.
Ringler, that was last Summit, bro. Oh, dude, he's your own team, bro. Oh, dude, it's over. Ringler says he's good at that matchup, but nah, Smile says he otherwise. Oh, Phantom, dude, fucking he reacted to that. Let's go, Smiles. He's just gonna react to everything, dude. There's no way you guys could beat him. The only way he loses stocks is when he SDs.
All right, Ringler doing the ring attack.
Oh, what kind of forward smash was that? Oh my god.
All right, up throw. Is that going to be a KO? Probably, because it's motherfucking Ringler. This is going to take a little bit longer than normal.
Oh shit, dude. Oh my god, what was that? What was that? It's over, bro. Another forward smash.
Ooh! Ringler avoiding the forward smash like
got
a
fucking
beast.
Lucky, bro.
Bro, what do you know about avoiding the forward smash like Ringler?
Nah,
Ringler
bro.
The ring man.
Oh, no. Hey, fuck him up. He can't let's get up anymore. He's over 100.
Oh, shit. Let's go, Ringler. Come on, Ringler. You got this shit.
Tipping, guys. Tipping.
All right.
It's getting good.
Later, Jello.
This way. Just lead after the draft crew.
Oh, fuck, dude. He reacted to that up B2, bro. Oh, my God.
Ringler, Ringler, super honest, using an honest character. Now, like, fucking bust-ass Marth having a sword.
Oh, my God. Spencer, what the fuck? You should react to it.
Ringler uses Donkey Kong, a character that uses his fist. Like, that time Ringler used a fist to kill a home invader. Because Ringler's a fucking beast, bro.
Hey, you know, Spencer, you gotta take out Ringler, because no one wants to fucking play against him. No one in our crew wants to play against Ringler, bro. You could react to every move of DK's.
Yo, Spencer's actually pretty good at crews. Like, I've never seen, he always goes positive.
Yeah, he does. Oh, shit, reaction tech chase! Oh, dude, he's reacting, bro.
Oh, shit.
Oh, he reacted.
Ringler! Haram, boys! Haram, boys!
Oh, no!
Oh!
Oh! Get up attack. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Well, that was a forward smash. Fucking kidding me? Spencer, you just have to react to these kinds of things. Oh my god. Hey, Ringler, kill yourself. Kill yourself, Ringler. You're like fucking down.
That's Ringler's exhibit, boy. That's Ringler's exhibit.
Send me in.
You to prison, bro.
Hey, you can send me in. I took $500 from this guy.
Oh, shit.
Other bands?
No bands.
Team no bands.
Dude, honestly, it's looking real bad for you guys. Wait, who's going in? Is Jago going in?
Yeah. Oh shit, that's your teammate, bro. That's your teammate.
Wait a minute, wait, who's in the other team? No, you should have saved Jago for Moss. We should have saved Jago for Moss, cause Moss gets eaten alive. Cause he's a sheep player now.
Who would have left for fucking Ice Climbers?
Oh no, it actually sent me in against Moss, bro. He's not using Falco, I know that for a fact.
Hey, yo, send in said, bro. Send in said.
D-Trump. DQ said.
DQ said.
DQ said.
DQ said. Okay, Ringler's on team Trump. Yeah. Have they been, are you keeping up with this? No, it's all good. They're just being good.
All right,
fuck up those kids, Harambe.
All right, everyone knows who Jago is. Jago's.
Harambe. Harum boys. Let's go, Ringler!
Nigo, you're in Trump, huh?
Yeah. Send me in against Nigo, bro. Send me in against all the FD guys.
Oh, shit, Ringler!
Wobble him, please!
Ringler!
Oh, it's over.
That's Rain 4 invincibility, bro.
No. Oh my god. Oh my god, what was that? Did Jago know he was gonna miss that L cancel?
Ooh.
Oh. Edgeguard. What? The ice block is never gonna do anything.
Yeah, I mean. Oh shit. Chill, chill.
Yo, what up, Sed?
Yo, winner of this crew battle gets sponsored by Cream Mystery Esports team.
Oh!
Sed.
That's a promise from Sed, the guy in the blue shirt.
Hey, I look like a bum, bro, but I own Cream Mystery though, so.
And he drives.
Yes,
Mercedes,
I do. I'm a
bro.
Fucking. I look stupid, but. No, just the one in Torrance, bro.
Hey, he drives a Mercedes, yeah. Bro. He drives a Mercedes.
Yo, fuck him up, Ringler. You're rich, bro. You're rich.
It's a Honda Civic.
Ringler's got 6 digits in his bank account, bro. What you know about that? This guy went to Summit because he paid for it as
twice.
A side. Yeah, just because he was bored during the weekend. He was bored, bro. He went to Summit. This man's a fucking beast.
He's a fucking beast, bro.
Bro, spinning. Spins to win, Ringler!
Oh, let's go! Fuck him up, Django!
Ringler!
I taught Django this matchup. I taught Django how to play against DK. And see, I taught him how to do that.
Can you teach Django how to play the game in general?
Jago's a beast. Jago's a beast, bro.
Boss.
Yeah.
Yes.
You want to go?
If you send in Moss, it's over, dude.
Send in Sed.
Hey, Sed's in your team for real?
Team Hiller. Hey,
Jago.
Oh, wait, is Sed really? Hey, I'm. Is Sed really?
Cedric.
It doesn't matter. Hefty tradition to send in Sed.
Is Sed really in the team? Hey, is Sed even in the team?
He is
now. Sed's in the team now. You gotta get another guy. You gotta get another player.
It's gonna should break so we get an extra person.
Yeah.
Nah, bro, I'm kinda worried for Jago, dude.
DQ Sed, bro.
DQ Sed. DQ Sed.
DQ Sed.
DQ Sed.
DQ Sed.
Hey, Cedric.
Oh, there you go.
Wait, what?
What the hell, Cedric? Are you even part of this crew?
All
right, then, I guess we're adding four. Hey, we need another person for Team Hillary.
Me? Hey, no, Gucci Santana, bro.
You're not part of it?
No, SK's part of it, not Gucci Santana, bro.
What happened to get to play yourself?
No, I'm in the same team. Yeah. No, because we need another team, mate.
I don't think so. You go here. Here, you got to
come on. Oh, shit. No, not anymore.
No.
Let's go, sir!
DQ Sed. DQ Sed.
Let's go, Sed. You're talking this match.
Oh, come on. Yeah. Yeah! Yeah!
Let's go!
Sed, DL, fucker. DIL!
Don't teach him, man. No coaching.
Hey,
look at Cedric's face. He's fucking confused. He doesn't know what to do. Oh! I thought Nigo taught you this matchup, bro.
What the fuck, dude?
Oh,
that was Sed.
Yo, Sed's a fucking beast, bro. Little known fact, even though Ringler's a resident rich person, Sed is also pretty rich.
But Jago don't give a fuck.
Oh shit, Moonwalk up smash.
Hey, not on Jago, bro. Jago's a beast. You can't do that shit on Jago.
Sed's also a beast, bro.
Oh, it's over. You see that decent top forward smash?
Yo, Sed.
It's over.
Look, Sed's just biding his time.
Oh my god. Damn, it's over.
Oh fuck, dude.
It's over.
No.
I would quit if I was Sed.
Sed, get out of there, Sed.
Oh my god, Jago!
Sed, what the fuck?
DQ Sed.
Hey, is this Nigo or Jago?
DQ Sed.
Hey, it's over for Cedric, bro.
DQ Sed.
Oh my god, dude.
Do you get anything with like the shine on Ice Climbers?
Huh?
Do you get anything on shine against Ice Climbers?
No, not really.
No.
He just got stage position.
Oh shit, Sed. Yo, do it for Rora, bro. Do it for Rora, Sed. Team Rora, Sed. Come on.
Oh no, Jago, no. No. Oh my god, Cedric doesn't even know how to up throw up air. What the? What the?
Oh shit!
Oh!
Whoa! Oh no! Oh no!
Oh, you messed that up! Yeah! It's over, dude. You guys had it. Damn, dude. Hey, Cedric, you did really good, bro.
All right, the Shining and Moss.
Hey, dude, Jago's just taking out everyone, dude. I don't even think I'm going to play in this crew battle. I think Jago's just going to take it all.
Moss is an FD legend, bro.
Cedric, hit Nana.
I don't give a fuck, bro. Say
it
as I want.
FD Moss?
Oh, he's going Yoshi, bro.
Bro, this is FD Moss right here. This is FD Moss with the Yoshi.
Nah, bro.
I don't think so, but but you know what? This Yoshi is an FD legend. This Yoshi was sponsored by FD, Final Destination Cards and Games. Having an Arcadian.
Hey, all he's going to do is shield drop. Hey, that's all he's going to do. All he's going to do is shield drop.
Dinosaur boys. Moss, famous. Famous for his super armor. No one does it like Moss, bro. Moss came to FD with a hickey once, dude. She was sick. Moss is a fucking beast. Moss is a beast.
He brought lean, too. And he got high with Kiefer.
Moss always getting high with Kiefer. And now it's legal. Shout out to Proposition 64.
Kiefer and Moss are chic buddies. Oh, it's over.
No!
Oh, come on. Yeah. Oh,
let's go, Moss!
Oh, no.
Yo, Ivanka Trump, bro? That's how you know she's hot. When your dad wants to fuck you. That's how you know Ivanka Trump is hot. Ian! Ian!
Oh,
he can!
Oh, that sucks!
Oh! You gonna go in?
If I go in, it wouldn't be fair, to be honest.
I'm taking you out after.
It wouldn't be fair. It wouldn't be fair if I go in. You're lucky the team captain doesn't know this.
Can I go back in, bro? I fucked up. Can I go back in?
Yeah, yeah.
No, really, I fucked up, bro. You gotta do it again.
Hey, who does DD play?
Jigs.
Oh, fucking.
DD famously winning the Eagle Rock tournament last month.
Oh.
She was sick. He beat players such as Ness and another Jigglypuff player, I'm pretty sure.
Oh shit, for real? Yeah. All right, then I have no hope for Moss.
I need to go back in. Again.
Hill dog! Let's go, Hillary team.
Alright, it's over for Yoshi, bro. Hey, where's Moss gonna shield drop here? Where's Moss gonna shield drop? Nowhere.
Yo, super armor, bro.
Hey, dude, if you play a naked puff, you know he's a fucking puff main for real.
What?
If you play the naked puff, you know you're a good puff main.
Yeah. No gimmicks.
Yeah, no gimmicks.
Hey, this is Sed. I know I sound like a fraud, but I kind of know this matchup because I used to play Jigs. That's all I wanted to say.
Heard it from Sed himself. Creamistry Sed. A pro in ice cream and Jig matchups. And Jig matchups.
He wants to let me back in.
Yeah. Sed's in again.
Let's put Sed back in.
Honestly, I think it's over for Moss already.
Nah, bro. You can't count Moss out.
Yeah, I can. He can't shield drop anywhere here. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was tight.
How does Yoshi kill Jigs?
He has no way of killing Jigs, bro.
He's got an air, right? Like, that's a...
I don't know. To be honest, I don't know this matchup.
Hey, Moss, how does Yoshi kill Jigs?
I'm trying to figure it out. Hey, DD, okay, don't let... Oh, tower!
Oh, fuck!
Four stuck. Four stuck. Four stuck.
Oh, shit.
Oh!
Yo, where's Kramer when you need him, bro?
Damn, dude. Oh my god, dude. He used to be the third best player at FD. What happened?
Hey, this is the third best player at FD.
Hey, this is the third best player. He's on the FDPR, bro.
Hey. Oh my god, I think SK took his soul.
Ringler. Ringler, the ring man of the Ringler. Ring.
You need to stop. It's time to stop.
Oh my god, it's over, it's over. Honestly, it's over.
Let's go,
oh,
Mons.
Shit.
Moss Garden.
Let's go, Trump.
Picky boys.
Yo, Moss sucks now. Make Moss.
Oh,
Make Moss Garden great again.
Oh, my god.
Just get fucking one, please.
Moss is a fucking beast, bro.
Moss.
Oh my god, did you see that ledge castle? That was fucking.
They're at 16 stocks.
Yeah, dude, we're fucking you guys up. Hey, no, it's over. I don't even think I'm gonna have to play, dude. It's you and Nigo.
Nigo.
It's just you two. Oh, dude, it's over. DD's gonna fuck you guys up.
No, you're already out, son.
I wanna go.
You're Ted, you're out, bro. Come on. That's
Zed. Hey, DD's about to just take this. Hey, DD's about to just take the rest of the 8 stocks. It's over, dude. I told you I don't even have to play. I don't even have to play, bro.
Hello?
I got second, bro.
Thanks, bro. I know I did really good.
Oh, Ringler and Smiles talking shit. They talking shit. But they still all lose to me, bro.
Hey, can I make an announcement about my match that I lost? Oh, wait, let me.
So, hey, Moss, how do you feel, bro?
Fucking donkey ass, fucking Democrat ass, fucking.
I quit again.
Hey, you quit Yoshi again? Is there any more stickers you can throw to the ground?
Watch, come on, Stanky, I taught you this matchup, bro. Well, not really, but.
I taught you somewhere, dude.
Down the road.
I know. I taught Stanky how to play Falco. I haven't taught him the Jigglypuff matchup that much yet. So I don't think he's gonna do this. Hey, no, it don't matter, dog. I want you guys to see DD's team destroy this Trump team.
Hey, can I make a comment about whatever happened about my match?
You got fucked up.
I know I got fucked up, but I want to say
my
something.
Jacket.
Where's my jacket?
My jacket. Oh, dude, it's my closet.
Why would I hand you your jacket? You took my jacket.
I'm sorry.
Fucking, I paid $13 for that shit, and I can't even wear it.
Hey, so we're booking our flight today.
Oh shit, I don't have money.
You don't have money?
No, dude.
How much money do you have?
Nothing. I have $3. Hey, $3, does that get me a flight to Seattle?
Huh?
Hey, does anyone in chat know if $3 would get me a flight to Seattle?
Yeah.
Yeah,
well,
it's like 200. It's like 80 there and 100 back.
That's nothing.
Really?
Does Nigo know?
Huh?
Nigo's gonna be mad.
No, he doesn't know. Yes, can book it without me.
Tell him. I wanna hear his name.
What did you guys do?
I don't have money for the flight. That's about it.
I guess you're not gonna park on the grass, motherfucker.
I'm still going, but the paycheck I just got, it's for my car, so I have to like wait 2 more weeks. In 2 weeks.
Dude, that flight's gonna be like $300.
No, you guys can book your flights. It's cool. I'll fly solo.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I don't want
you guys to wait for me. You guys could get cheaper plane tickets. It's cool.
All right, we'll talk about this after the crew, dude.
All right.
I mean,
Nigo, you better focus on this 12 stock comeback you have to do. I taught Stanky that. SK taught Stanky that. I'm just saying, Stanky learned that from SK. Oh my god.
Hell yeah, deport me for free, bro!
up. I want to hear what Seth has to say about his match. All right, now everyone's going to need to shut the fuck up. All right, never mind.
Bro. Vote Donald Trump, bro. Deport me for free, bro. You're not down.
All right, so about my match, I was truly just trying to have fun, but I couldn't do that my way.
Hey, you got fucking...
No, dude, I didn't get fucked up because I took...
You got tossed like a fucking salad, bro.
Really?
You were getting tossed around. At the ledge, when he grabbed you, he was just fucking throwing you around.
Well, what the fuck could I do? Oh my god, you weren't even in my position to be playing, so it's different. You know what I mean? Nobody in this room was in my position to play. Like, that shit was hard, you know?
Oh, it's over!
Why would you do that? Oh, why would you do that? Wow, what
oh,
a
hell yeah! All right, Nigo about to make this 13 stock comeback.
Let's go, Donald Trump.
That sounds like a...
Did you see that,
The shine shine? I taught you that. I was telling everyone I taught you that.
Hey, can you give me a Gatorade?
I mean, I feel bad. You guys got kind of...
Move, Cedric. I want to commentate with SK, bro. You're not down. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, bro. Hold up, bro. Let me come... Yo, what's up, guys? Regalia on the mic here. We got Team Hillary versus Team Trump.
What are you going for, bro?
Bro... Team Trump, bro.
Nito's about to build a wall himself.
You're not down, bro. Spam forward smash.
Hey, but he has a wall of Blizzard.
Hey, shut up, Kobe. God damn it. What?
Hey, honestly, can you, like, just throw away this stock? I kind of want to play, bro.
Yeah, you're not down.
All right,
No DI. Hey, Nito fucking sucks, dude. What was that punish?
He wanted to look cool, bro.
Nah, dude, he's not down. You're not down, bro. Team Trump and Dorf. What happened to Team Trump stocks? Why are they at 4?
They got fucked up, bro.
By who? Who wiped them?
Smiles, Jago, and DD.
Ooh, you're not down. Hey, bro, don't talk to Cedric like that. Vote Donald Trump. Hey, shut up, Kobe. You fucking main peach. Ooh! Free stock. You're not down, bro. Team Hillary wiping.
I told you, bro.
Team Hillary wiping harder than her fucking emails, bro. Ooh, no DI.
No DI.
Bro. Oh my god.
Oh, okay.
Hey, shut the fuck up, Jared. Ooh, no DI.
So there's 12 more stocks we have. So it's.
Nah, fuck you, Kobe. Look, I just woke up. Leave me alone. I'm tired as fuck.
I'm playing?
Nah, Sed, commentate with me. I hate Cambodians, bro. Oh, my God. SK, go play, bro. Ooh, you ugly. You your daddy's son. All right, we got a fucking Cambodian on the mic, yo. What team you going for, homie? Chai Vanilla, bro. You're not Jared. Okay, bro. No DI.
What's up, guys?
Hey, who are you going for right now? Team Trump or Team Hillary? Team Trump.
Team Trump.
Hey, SK, you're not down. Hey, go Mewtwo! All right, I tried. Shut the fuck up, Kobe. All right, so where do you think they're going? Temple? They're going Temple. Hey, you're not down. No DI. All right, so we got... Hey, that's a stock. No, he lost a stock. Where the fuck is the stock? There we go.
Yeah.
Smash Bamf 1. Oh, dude, I know you from Smash Boards. Hey, sign my Mewtwo Amiibo, bro. Oh!
He said, get the fuck away from me. He was like, don't fucking grab me, bitch. Yeah, fucking bro. Get the fuck away from me.
Who the fuck wiped their team?
Huh?
Who wiped Team Trump?
Who wiped?
What the fuck? Against who?
Yeah, I got fucked up. Someone
told me. You're they told me that like they just hated Cambodians a lot and they busted your chin, dude.
Yeah.
Ooh, mango. Ooh. Hey, Kenji knows how to play this game? Hey, that was spot dodge down smash, dude. You're not down, bro. You're not down. Ooh, look at these shines, dude. 12 people are watching us? They should be watching the election. They got better things to do. They're watching a fuck. Oh! SK handing out for. Oh, SD.
Hey, that was fucking tight, bro.
Nigo tense right now, dude. He's like, nah, bro. Build the wall. Give me my wobble. Hey, give him his wobble, you fucking dumbass. Let him wobble you, bro. You guys have 11 stocks and they only have 2. You're not down.
I can't believe I lost to that guy. I'm just looking at him like, are you fucking serious?
Are you tilted?
Fucking
you tilted? You're not. You're tilted. Ooh, look at all this skill, bro. He's pressing A. He's pressing the A button, bro.
You're not dead. Hey, shut the fuck up, dude. You're the stream one, dude. Don't talk to your fucking comment, dude.
Dude,
I
hate white people.
It's not white, bro.
You're not white, Kobe? Aren't you like Puerto Rican or something like that?
No, dude.
Hell yeah, bro. PR Rock, you're not down. Oh, did you see that?
I saw that.
That was pretty cool, huh? Hey, when's Creamistry gonna sponsor this crew battle?
I got fucked up. Maybe if I didn't get fucked up.
Winner of the crew battle gets free Creamistry for an entire lifetime?
An entire lifetime.
Hell yeah, bro, you're not down.
Just tell him, what's his name? Raphael? What's his name?
Bro, Ringler needs to buy me Pokemon Moon, bro. He's not down.
He already bought you your DS.
Hell yeah, bro. A homie. I'm going to bite his dick. One more stock. I'm just kidding, Nigo. Nigo, just wobble him, please. Just do the army setup. Downbeat into wobble. Nigo fucked up, dude. That's it.
Fucked up when you
it, bro. Get him. Kill him. You
Nigo,
ugly.
Nigo, go to 299.
Ooh, you ugly. He pops off, bro. His dick is hard right now, dude. Bro, is that what it means to be Cambodian?
Was I on your team, bro?
Let's fucking go, hey, Team Trump.
Oh, hell yeah, I was on his team.
Shut up.
Fuck yeah, bro.
Hey, Nyabert. Hey, real talk. I feel like Nigo can bring this back if he just wobbles.
Yeah.
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 Don't you mean like Armika or something, Street Fighter? Go back to your fucking S tier shit character. Shut up. Nyambert.
Hey,
why do you guys have so many weed map hats?
I don't know.
Hey, shout out to our sponsor, Kobitar. He's the one putting in the $1,000 prize pot money for this crew battle.
Who the fuck is that?
Winner of the crew battle gets $1,000. And also the right to vote. Hell yeah, bro. Oh, SD all stocks. What a god. Hey, that's it. Team Hillary with 8 stocks, that's it. That's it, that's game. Nigo, get off. My turn now, homie. I'll carry the entire team, I don't even know. Hell yeah, bro. Spencer's fucking free. So is it true that it was Aang and Ringler in Grand Finals? Are you fucking serious?
Ringler was in Winter's Finals
when he came to the position. Why? Oh, dude, you're not down. What is melee coming to, dude? I used to know when good melee players were fucking like good melee players like Mike Hayes, Mango, Kobitar, Kramer, Ringler. Stanky. Dollar Santino, Gucci Mane. Dude, all those people were like fucking, oh, are you fucking serious? That's already at 92. Is that really it? That was only 9%, dude. My I have a flaccid fucking dick now. I was expecting like wobbles for days. Fuck.